So here we are in the British Museum, a very nice and free museum which documents the plunder that the British have taken from the rest of the world over the centuries. The gift shop even offers expensive reproductions so you can own your very own piece of the plunder. This is a Saturday morning on a holiday weekend, and it is extremely crowded, as you can tell.